Hi everyone, what's going on? Happy Friday. I know most of you are going out clubbing. I'm over here chilling, you know, just trying to rest up, you know what I mean? But anyway, something quick to say. I just wanted to say, I know a lot of people find it harder to get their diet in, get that right diet, you know what I mean? I just gotta say, honestly, the big key is to actually prep your meals, you know what I mean? It's not that difficult. It may seem difficult at first, but you know, once you know, you just get into it, practice it, do it all the time, it gets easier, man. I mean, it's, a lot of this stuff is simple. Most of the stuff is microwavable, to be honest with you. If you just want to go just be lazy, microwavable stuff works. All right, so I'm going to show you a little bit of what I did that I know a lot of you can do. If I can do it, I know you can do it. All right, so let's just say that if I can do it, you can do it too, man. Stop the BS, you know what I mean? A lot of y'all are on that excuse tip, so you need to cut that. All right, okay, now let's turn over here so we can see. All right, we got some quinoa, red, and then we have some broccoli here, some teriyaki chicken. This, I wouldn't recommend this, but sometimes I just want to have something different just for taste and all that, but you know, there it is. Then we have chicken breast. We got some steak over there. Not too much steak, but you know, it's there when I want some. So, you know, just something that's just to give it a variety, you know what I mean? So, exactly. Give me the drink and we can pour it, yeah, pour it, yeah.